Okay, tonight is Sunday night and we are having Papa Murphy's pizza with peppers, onions, and olives. I just like mine little tiny skinny, but I'm eating more than this. And that's what's for dinner. Okay, tonight is Monday night and we are having spaghetti with meat sauce and an ice cream salad. And the salad has Italian dressing with cherry tomatoes, green peppers, radishes. There's onions and mushrooms in it, and cucumber. And then this spaghetti sauce is just Prego traditional. And I've got just some Parmesan cheese and cheddar cheese on top. And that's what's for dinner tonight. Today's Tuesday, and for dinner we are having chicken stir fry. I've got white Japanese sticky rice that I made in my rice cooker, and I added zucchini, mushrooms, green peppers, and onions. And for the sauce, I added some chicken broth and soy sauce, onion salt, garlic powder, seasonal, and pepper. So that's what's for dinner tonight. Tonight is Wednesday and we're having grilled chicken and this is butter and herb rice, and this is roasted squash and zucchini. And then my husband has the same thing, but he put Swiss cheese and bacon over his chicken. So that's what's for dinner tonight. Tonight is Thursday night, and I'm having leftover butternut squash that was roasted in the oven. And then I'm having a hamburger patty with Swiss cheese, tomato, and avocado. I'm not having the bun tonight. And then we're also going to share this wedge salad, but you can't tell it's a wedge, but it is. And it's just got ranch dressing, cucumbers, croutons, and carrots. And that's what's for dinner. Oh, and here's my husband's. He gets the good stuff. He has bacon and Swiss, onion, and, well, I don't like onion, but you get the drift. Thanks for watching. Tonight is Friday. Happy Halloween. So for dinner tonight, we're not really having anything. We're having some of this, a little of that, and I had half of that. So happy Halloween, everyone!